bird on a tree. I'm just sitting here. I got time. It's clear to see.
So Logan's here now. We don't really know what we're doing, but we're gonna play our home course porter. Epic putting montage. My conclusion is that we suck really bad. Conclusion, I'm really good at disc golf.
Hole one, 362. I'm throwing a cax. I'll get to the basket. Now watch this drive.
I mean, that was okay, I guess. That was pretty poop. Rule section 5B under the category of mulligan. It says in the PDGA rules that Logan gets to throw as many times as he wants. So it's 362 feet, so I'm gonna throw my putter. Can we add a new rule?
Ooh, god dang, that was good.
Oh baby, get left.
Left!
Oh,
left!
Coming up on my PDGA legal second drive here, that's what, 14 feet better than the other one? W!
Six.
El Bozo. Good run. I wasn't the only one looking for a disc. Tell me if you can see it.
We have a 305 foot par 3. So it's just the mando to the left on that big old tree right there, and you just gotta kind of send her around. I don't really know what to throw.
Something stable.
Buzz. The buzzy wuzzy had a...
It did.
It wasn't horrible.
And that's parked.
So Logan wanted, he threw really bad and he wanted me to cheat his shot, so don't tell him. Don't tell him.
We either get Myles to...
So this is the Mando. Obviously, I'm goated, so I threw it really bad, but it's okay, though. I can make this putt. I'm gonna sink it real quickie.
Obviously, we do everything PDGA approved here, so.
Yeah, mark that disc.
I was laying out.
Yeah, it's parked.
So this is Logan's shot. It was really good. It was really good.
A little faster. I flipped that disc. Okay.
Hold on. Okay. You got this. Yeah. Sorry. PDJ rules say that you get another putt. But you don't get a third one, though. Roll update. It's a little windy. Holy shnikey. So overall, I'd rate this course 5 donkeys out of 9 candles.
I'd say this is one of the courses of all time.
One of them.
Well, you see, this hole is a little special. There's 3 pin positions. We're playing the middle one. We're not playing the middle one. They changed it. It's the C position, which means that we got to go all the way behind all those trees. So I'm throwing it up.
Those ones.
We're going. Almost did it.
Almost did.
Would have been cool.
Almost did.
So I'm going to take my fireball. Fireball.
Fireball.
And I'm going to throw it, and hopefully it's not really bad.
Unfortunate tree.
It didn't get through.
Well, you did throw it at a tree.
See, I'm playing the wrong line.
A little bit. Yeah, you got to play up the gut.
So, like, what do I throw?
Something overstable.
I mean, sure, but, like...
Just kind of your volt. That'd be a good one. Or your other MVP one.
Flat it right there.
Kind of, yeah. That's the line I play.
Wowie.
There you go. Get inside of him. And there you go. Bottom of the hill.
Why didn't you tell me that the first time?
Idiot.
Wrong. It's a little bit windy.
Overstable putters.
Wendy's
nuts.
Wendy's nuts. Going to basket. Good,
hey, good layup. Hey, I'm great
really
layup. Great layup. Amazing.
PDJ legal stick. So after like the third, we just played hole 3. This bridge is just like temptation to jump off of. Just to, like, sprain my ankle.
Out, you start out bogey, bogey, bogey. You're like, wish this thing was a couple.
It is a par 3. This is hole 4. In layout B. 272 feet. Dead straight. You can either play it safe and go left around these bushes. Or you can just be a demon and throw it straight up the pipe. And I'm going to do neither of those.
There you go.
One of my better shots on this hole.
Right in the middle.
One of the greatest shots of all.
One of the shots of all time.
No. What are you going with?
River Pro.
Yep.
This thing's...
How can you tell?
Beat up. Not in a river, actually, so... It knows it wasn't...
The Pro River.
Yeah, the Pro River. Right, that's where I was born, actually. The Pro River.
Wowee, that was terrible. I mean, really good.
I'm in the middle of the...
Swass update. Overflow.
How far do you think you landed? Probably
like... I'm like 100.
100, 100 out?
Feet out. So I'm going to throw a zone on a forehand and hyzer.
That's a good putt. You got that.
Over and split them, or do I go right hyzer?
Probably right.
Right hyzer?
Yeah.
Roll heavy, you can say.
What? And that's up and down. And this...
This is disc golf.
This is a little bit of movie magic, and that disc will just suspiciously beat. No, I think that's enough.
Oh yeah.
Disc golf etiquette. Rule number one, never let anyone play through.
True.
Ever. There's no point. You're better. You're the best.
You can wait for me. Because I'm not going to hit that tree in front of me. So this is hole five. This is hole five. It's just a short little 180 foot flat. Highs are off right.
Right there.
Pretty simple. Very aceable.
Show them. Show them how to do it.
$0 ace pot on the line. So
I got I'll put in 1 cent.
1 cent. Easy money.
And my all Piper Beast. Wowee, that was bad.
So usually I throw a forehand on this hole, but I'm not going to do this time because I'm not. There's dirt all over me.
Great kick.
I should have not thrown back in.
Full highs around the tree.
Good tree.
High suspense situation. This is for the world title.
Pushing away.
Off the cage.
Stepping in. Yes. Quick swap.
It's got fast mag.
Lefty.
Hole 5A. 310 feet. Deep head used to be up there, made it a lot easier, but now it just creates a tighter gap. So really just want to punch straight through, overstable disc, hit left near the dirt patch. So I'm going to go with my overstable plasma firebird ball.
Fire ball bird.
So both of us ended up smacking a tree over here.
The only tree to miss.
Only tree to miss, this big old one. I landed a little farther up here. Logan's got a little more complicated throw. Basket is up there. If you can see it. Got duty on his disc.
Duty disc. Crazy crap. Duty.
We just take something and kind of mid speed.
Oh.
Wants to get it up by the big tree up here. You got it. Not a bad bounce. Hit the tree, not a bad bounce. Basket is right there.
Here.
There.
I don't really know what to do here. It seems like I should throw a roller and just kind of hope.
You know, most of the times when you throw one forehand roller, you throw another one. Maybe not most times.
Hopefully I miss this tree. Not wide enough.
That's all right. Yep. Plinko time. On the slope. Miss him though? Oh boy. Oh boy.
These mosquitoes is killing me.
Damn mosquitoes.
And I hate them mosquitoes. Alright, I just got a jump foot.
Don't hit me. Am I in your way?
I will. No, you're good. How's your foot?
So close to being lost.
Oh yeah.
Ooh. Dischoice. And hole.
Basically, you just gotta get dead straight, and then it takes a sharp left-hand turn. And this thing,
right there,
it's a par three. It's 330-ish, and it's about 180 to the corner. So,
it's your play here.
Just try to get a little bit of distance chopped off around that corner. That way, I've got a shortest putt possible. Maybe make a two, which feels like an eagle on this hole. But we'll see how it goes. Way inside. Elbow up and down. Speed run hole. Try not to lose too many liters of blood.
There's vampires out here in these woods. I landed here. Watch this. This is going to be my throw, one-handed. Camera in the other, forehand.
Actually,
kind of okay. There's the tee pad down there. You got to go around this bend all the way up there. Par three. Don't know how.
All right, I see the gap.
He sees the gap. Nice throw, man.
Thank you. Come back right, please. No!
POV. We're putting with the zone. Give it a little Anheuser, something like that. That thing fades right back into the basket. Here we go, jump putt. Hoopa! It didn't work. That's okay.
.428 par 4.
It is.
Go really far straight.
Should be a par 3, but it ain't.
You slipped.
That was really bad.
Absolutely destroyed by mosquitoes. I'm throwing my teleport. High speed.
Unknown dip. That's pretty good. Keep it going. Oh, yeah.
Feels good.
Great shot. All right, I'm throwing the Thunderbird. A little high speed for this. Hopefully, it doesn't bite me in the ass.
Laser beam, right at it.
Nah, it's pretty short. Hey, long. Yeah, a little long.
I shank it.
Here we are, probably inside circle two. Yeah, it's like 40 feet, not very far. Drano. It's humid. Hot day. Good run.
That was a good run.
Yeah, just over it.
Logan, first form shot. Parked it.
Two on the four.
This is where his Thunderbird went. Not that far away.
Oh, yeah.
Just gotta tap this in. This course is really nice, just a little overgrown during the hotter seasons.
True.
When it's fall though,
fall time comes,
this is every day, every day, every day.
When the lines open up a little bit, you know I'm playing spike hydras everywhere.
Over here it's just, OB is not pretty.
Not ideal.
Introduce thine hole.
Yeah, yeah. Ooh, yeah, yeah. All right, here we go. Hole 7. Hole 7, par 3. 257, up on a hill. Don't throw it left or right. Throw something flat. I'm in the zone yet again. Can't go wrong with it.
Got a floater in there. Just float her in there.
Yeah, exactly. That's the idea.
The wind is killing it.
On the edge of the grass.
What's the play?
I think I'm gonna take my buzz and I'm just gonna try to send her out hyzer. Copy what you did.
Yeah. Use the wind a little more this time. In a positive way.
Don't want to throw too hyzer, otherwise it's gone and it'll be that way.
forever.
True. All be left is rough. Sneaks up on you.
Basket height.
Just on the downside of the hill.
Logan's got a nice little, it's a little uphill, so put her in there. Nice.
Oh yeah. A little elevation here. There you go, money. PX3.
Overstable.
They do the job.
They do the job.
Feet, just dead straight. Everyone just sends it hyzer, flush towards the basket. So that's what I'm gonna do with this putter right now.
Oh yeah.
Parked it.
Pinned it, baby.
What are you throwing?
Luna.
Luna.
Cool stamp.
Nice.
I'm gonna go less high than that. I'm gonna kind of take it pretty straight. Get it to the basket. Oh, the wind hates me.
Wind is hyzer. Killing it.
Anyway, so now, based on those two throws, I can deduce that forehand is the actual best way to throw it.
It is gosh darn windy right now. Equally as bad.
Yeah, just the same, more of the same.
Cut. Is this where we cut?
No,
hey, parked, Myles. Great shot.
Aftermath of throwing all of our discs. Try to get a cool shot. I have all my discs. Hopefully that looked cool.
I got them all. Let's go.
Hopefully that looked cool. And I don't suck at editing. Anyways, just throw it that way. You're so good at this thing.
What can I say?
Sidewinder back in.
I can't throw it too high, so I'm not gonna.
Yeah, don't. Well, I'm saying you could, just don't. That was actually fantastic. Should have thrown it a little further left. I didn't think it'd hold that long.
Yeah.
Nice shot. Here we see the natural hyzer putter in his natural habitat. Oh, great run.
How what?
How parked is parked.
How parked is parked.
Yeah, that's pretty parked.
Yep, that's parked. Right there, parked. This one, parked.
Money.
Full 10. Par 3, 315. Forehand.
Down the hill.
Into the biggest headwind possible.
We're getting a wide angle on this one.
shot tracker.
Yeah, that wind killed it.
All right, based on that result, this wind's a little more severe than I thought.
Severe wind.
I'm throwing a boss, because I got a little baby arm.
I told him what to do. Now he's going to do it. Probably one of the more satisfying shots on this, but if you're a beginner, can be deadly. Welcome to the jungle. That's where you are if you're first starting, right there.
It was I.
Good run. Put it in, Logan. What the?
Oh, man. So unfortunate.
Nice form.
Here we are at hole 11.
Second to last hole.
355, is this B position?
No, it's A.
It's A position, 325. I'm throwing the cacks again.
Very low ceiling, kind of annoying.
Yeah. I'm just gonna kind of force this thing pretty much flat. I'll turn a little bit. And then maybe I smash chains.
Okay. You going under or you going over?
No, I'm going under. Yeah.
There's a guy right there, by the way. He told us to throw.
Hold on. We're running there. So when I said going under, I lied.
I'm gonna take this wraith, four-handed. I'm gonna try to sneak it around that tree.
Different strat.
Both be embarrassed.
Oh yeah!
Oh,
yeah. Money.
He won. Honestly, both of ours were a really good putt. They were both
each other in the air.
They were both really good.
Hole 12.
Hole 12.
Last hole of the course. 275.
Is it?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. You just gotta kinda, smart play is go low, sneak it through, go straight, go with this tailwind, probably will kinda check it up there and hope.
No, I'll play the real line. Oh, that's,
oh my God.
There goes the wind. Over here?
Actually wasn't that bad.
I didn't see where it ended up.
Normal shot. Yeah, loser.
For everybody else.
Loser. Almost hit pin.
All right, so 25 mile an hour headwind.
What am I doing, man?
Putting into a headwind?
What am I doing?
That's what you're doing.
Scooper. Unfortunate.
He's ashamed of himself. That's the round. That's quarter.
See how we did in a minute.
What would you rate out of ducks?
Well, I mean, how many ducks?
Out of 10 ducks.
Well, I didn't see any ducks, so it's zero ducks.
Zero ducks. Don't come here.
You won't see any ducks.
No ducks. If you came here for ducks, sue.
What? It's not listed. They list. They say no ducks. It's on the sign if you read it.
Yep. We go home now.
Bye.
Bye.